Logan Page, who is from Virginia, saw himself as an engineer and a scientist. The Federal Aid Road Act of 1916 was the embodiment of his idea. Not only did it create a program of 50-50 help, funding help to the states, which would then go build highway and bridge projects, but it required every state to have a state highway agency to receive the funds. Public roads was a reflection of this interest in educating people in how to build roads and how to build bridges, how to operate a state highway agency. In fact, one of the early projects of Public Roads magazine was a listing over several issues of how state highway agencies were administered. Many of the early issues discussed the engineering side of experiments his office was doing, which became, by the way, the Bureau of Public Roads shortly after Public Roads magazine began. In the end, he died an untimely death at the age of 48. He wasn't really around for very long in the early years of Public Roads, but nevertheless, it continued to embody his ideas of providing the information that the road builders of the country needed at that time.